want to know about Samsung Galaxy S9, then stay tuned with videos for you for latest update, as we are known for. Do not forget to subscribe and tap on notification bell icon. Following the release of the Samsung Galaxy Note 8, the South Korean tech giant dives back in development mode for its next flagship, the Samsung Galaxy S9. According to Android headlines, the company has started working on two new models for the next generation S series. Samsung Galaxy S9 display features 5.8-inch frameless display, 1080 by 1920 pixels, infinity screen, capacitive touchscreen, multi-touch, Gorilla Glass protection, IP68 certified dust and waterproof, fingerprint scanner. Samsung Galaxy S9 connectivity and battery include dual SIM, proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor, and GPS. Supports 3950 megahertz lithium-ion non-removable battery. Samsung Galaxy S9 hardware and software. Inside the phone there are Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 Octa Core Processor clubbed with 6GB or 8GB RAM for driving the system in an efficient manner. The handset boots on OS Android 8. Oreo operating system. Samsung Galaxy S9. Storage, an internal space of 128GB or 256GB is available for storing data, which support for expansion via micro SD card. Samsung Galaxy S9. Camera, there are dual camera, 16 megapixel plus 16 megapixel with LED flash, present at the back of the phone, which results quality shots, 13 megapixel wide angle camera for the selfie. Samsung Galaxy S9. Price will be expected $900 in US, while 64,000 rupees in India. Samsung Galaxy S9. Release date will launch approx by first quarter 2018. Finally, we shall talk about videos for you, score and alternatives. Overall score for Samsung Galaxy S9 will be 7.5 on 10. Then best alternative is Sony Xperia XZ Premium. I hope you found the information valuable, so please do a favor in return by clicking like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.